to a BakerRisk Safety Moment. Loosening and tightening bolts on flanges is a routine occurrence at most plants, but is one that needs to be done correctly to prevent a loss of containment. Leaving even one bolt loose on a flange can have serious impacts. At the Wilford E. Baker Test Facility, BakerRisk team of scientists and engineers simulate what can happen during a loss of containment through the use of large-scale testing. Here, we see a flange where one bolt has been left unsecured by one turn. The process safety test rig has been charged with liquid propane. When the valve between the supply and flange is opened, the propane begins to leak out of the flange at the saturation pressure. The propane forms a flammable cloud and drifts downwind. In the event of an ignition, the release becomes a jet fire. Although the release is very small, effectively around 1/8 of an inch, the flame still reaches about 10 feet vertically. Thermal radiation levels are strong enough to damage steel even further away. This small release could impinge on vessels or other piping, and could quickly escalate to unmanageable levels. This leak occurs under relatively moderate conditions, but demonstrates the need to follow procedures for flange work and inspection every time to prevent a loss of containment. Thank you for watching this safety moment. To find more safety moment videos or learn about how BakerRisk can help you find solutions to manage your hazards and risks, visit us online at www.bakerrisk.com. Or write to us at contactus@bakerrisk.com. Stay safe.